Okay, so first trial with this new camera. I shall attempt to circumnavigate Arbroath. Get my vents open. Right. Get the steamer up. Here we go. A rush hour in Arbroath. Circumnavigation, maybe. Here we go. So I'll do the best I can. This is Montrose Road. The road to nowhere. Hellish mirrors on this Super Cub, so always checking, always having to look down and try and look around yourself. Always making sure my indicator switched off. Been a nice day. I've missed most of it. We try to get this camera set up. So I'm heading down here to a wee village called St. Vigins. Just hope this works. The dog walkers and yeah. A lot of dog walking goes on down here. Whether anything else dog wise goes on in that car park. The famous Church of St. Vigins. Dogs. Oh, got a dog chasing me. Yeah. Go on then, doggy. Piss off. Fucking hell. So I need run out of dog. Anyway, this is St. Vigins. Blink and you miss it. Bumpy, bumpy. Oh, fucking hell. It's a scheme called Kirkton. a relatively new scheme. That's the Condor Royal Marine Base over there. Four, five commando. Yeah, I used to fight with them in my younger days, but I suppose now, a wee bit older, I have a certain respect for the job they do. Considering my son's in the army as well, kind of changed my opinion on military personnel. Arbroath, welcome to Arbroath. As I said, it's a new setup. I think there would be a lot of wind noise. Find that out later. Oh, Christ. Now, I'll go this way. I'm gonna gear into outskirts Arbroath. I better go this way. Cheers, pal. A lot of new houses being built in Arbroath just now. The scheme on the right here. Muirlands Park, first time I knew it was called that. I suppose the western limits of Arbroath, I'd imagine. It's all good in here. This area is known as Mortimer Greens. Timber Greens. Oh yeah. Just a bit sore there. Bad word. Remember that hole. I'll stop here. Okay. It's the west way. Our main sort of drag at Arbroath. That's kind of posh kind of houses in there. Hospital Field. That can be in Creswell's posh or no, or might be. Dank that. Industrial estate. That is the other extreme point in Arbroath, I suppose. Retail park of sorts. There'll be a lot of traffic here. I'm going. Snooze you lose. Who dares wins. Popular caravan site, Glaswegians and many more, I suppose. Actually speeding, but I think the cops would laugh at me for being on this old Super Cub speeding. I think they would do me. This is the main road in, through and out of Arbroath. That's the famous Gayfield Park, home of the Red Lichties, 2nd Division champ, or 1st, I can't remember. Anyway, they were champions last year and they're doing not too bad this year. The Signal Tower Museum and Endrance to Arbroath Harbour. I'm not going to get to the harbour today, I'll just, like I say, drive round the outskirts of Arbroath. Oh, It's a shite car wash, by the way, not even. Fishes and the harbour. Or the marina, I should say. This is the fit of the tune. Different breed of folk down here. Taken like the rest of the place with incomers, but was once the domain of fishermen, fishermen's families, shooting a turn indicator off. Victoria Park, or Vicky, as it's locally known. Huge open space. Great for dog walks, flying drones, cruising in your boy racer mobile, playing football. When the tide's out, picking buggies. Or just sunbathing in the glorious summer that we have in Arbroath. Keep your doggy there, man. That's a path up to Arbroath Cliffs. You're going to walk for miles. Or it seems like miles when you actually meander round the top of the cliffs. It's not that far, really. Dangerous. Hello, Envy, thanks when they see me on this. Probably, what the hell does he look like? But guess what? I don't care. I'm coming in. It's a beast. In a very slow blink of the eye, you're up to 30 mile an hour. There's another new scheme there. This is the other extremity of Arbroath. fucking done away with that, you prick. Just because you ain't getting on a big bike. I apologise for any language, sweary words. This is the Cliffburn area of Arbroath. The Cliffburn Hotel there, that white building. This is the Mayfield area, home of the famous Mayfield Shams, ya bass. Feared throughout Scotland. I don't know if I'm going there, though. Nah. There's my old secondary school, Arbroath Academy. What a great school. What a bunch of highly intelligent people left there with their various O levels, hires, A levels, blah blah. Maybe none. So this is basically the outskirts, the other sort of wee corner of Arbroath. A lot of houses been built over there. Without giving you a car this game. Big dirty. Yeah. Just cleaned it the other night. Strawberries. Oh, Eastern Europeans work there. That's that new scheme there. So we're just a bit back where we started. That's our new scheme. Possibly there's a name. Kind of posh uses there. Grammy Gardens. Mackey Motors. Fucking rip-off merchants. What a price to charge for their cars, like. And there's nae getting a deal out of them. Or a wee bit off, or they rip you off with a trade-in, and they rip you off with the price that they're charging. Finito. 204 miles. probably another 200 to go before getting for its first service. Anyway, that's me going to switch off. Hope you enjoyed the journey.